Ladies, 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 here we go.
About me, Katarina Brown, aka KG, and my journey on the road to success. I'm calling it the road to Oz. You guys will be with me through the hard times and the great times, everything from being on set with me to coming with me when I travel, to my rehearsals, to my shows, all a part of the journey on the road to Oz.
Katarina,
that's just silly. You look like an idiot. You look like a total idiot. Stop.
Basically, just kind of, I think you've seen this, kind of what it consists of, and like kind of daily, weekly grind, and the hustle, and all that stuff, and I'm just really looking for someone kind of just keep up.
The next week, I took interviews with different assistants/interns to hire. Some were awesome, some weren't so perfect for me.
So we're just trying to find somebody to help her with her daily activities.
Take your time. If you're not, if you, the other person is not good for you.
We're off in the LDC.
You're going to be on road to Oz.
Yes. You guys want to go to the Vans party with me right now?
That's
a lot of
work.
We have to get stuff done.
I know.
We're in work.
See, I don't party. If you guys wonder why I'm not partying.
Adam and I had a meeting with another amazing editor to try and wrap up this Boomcat video.
This helps me get my creative juices flowing. Wait, no, you're filming the wrong way.
I can't see anything. I can't see anything.
With Adam already being one of my best friends, we definitely made use of the editor's studio.
Oh my god, this is so much fun!
Pretty cool, right?
This place is pretty cool,
if you ask me. Man, I'm gonna do my thing. It's crazy in the club when I'm in there, man. Get up. Get up. Trust me, homie, I'm not playing. I had a dance floor off the chain, I sick. Get up. I came to bring you that California love. And a little New York hate is all of the above.
This is kind of cool. I've seen this in a lot of movies.
You have to stand on it. Put one foot on it. There you go.
That's just silly. You look like an idiot. You look like a total idiot. Stop it.
Ow!
You won.
I won?
You be grueling.
You're going too fast.
Switch canes. You need a stronger one. Take this. Go, baby.
Well, I really want that shot in front of this background.
I went indoor go-kart racing, which originally was just supposed to be a fun thing, but it was kind of therapeutic for me.
Basically, I'm complicated. I have a hard time taking the easy way. I wouldn't call it schizophrenia.
After that release, I sought my first release, which is dancing. With my new assistant, Marcel Ming, we headed to a meeting hoping to get an agreement, which winded up actually happening.
You'll be in this episode 13.
Nice.
Where are we going?
We are going to 8942. Wherever
that is. We're ready to meet.
And so Marcel and I worked. Most of this week has consisted of me sitting in front of a computer with a pen and a pad. It's not always the most glamorous thing, but...
Sometimes I just feel like
midst of my crazy week, I spoke with my good friend Steve Aoki, and he invited me to his birthday party, which was amazing. At the end of the week, I did a red carpet for the Flaunt magazine 10th anniversary.
Right in your place, Katerina. Happy holidays,
Katerina.